Starbucks is preparing to jump onto the Greek yogurt bandwagon. In a Tuesday press release, the company announced it will team up with France's Danone, maker of Danone yogurt, to create a new Greek yogurt parfait. A writer for USA Today calls it designer yogurt, but admits it's probably going to mean more business for Starbucks stores. The yogurt will be called Evolution Fresh, named after the brand of juice Starbucks recently acquired. So why the new venture? A blogger for Zagat writes, Starbucks has got its hands in everything these days, so it's no surprise. But according to Bloomberg, one of the reasons Starbucks CEO Howard Schultz is moving forward with the plan is to add a healthier option to a menu that's packed with sugary drinks. Add in the fact that Greek yogurt keeps getting more popular. It makes up a big chunk of the yogurt market as a whole. The New York Times reports Greek yogurt helped boost overall yogurt sales more than 6% between 2011 and 2012. Now, Greek yogurt is the nation's fastest growing snack food. A writer for Consumerists says the pairing of the nation's top dog in coffee along with Danone, America's most popular brand of yogurt, is a winning combination. Danone already has about 30% of the U.S. yogurt market, and getting its product into the country's biggest coffee chain will likely only increase its share. The financial terms behind the deal are still unknown. Sales of yogurt parfaits at Starbucks are expected to kick off next spring and will hit grocery store shelves sometime in 2015. For Newsy, I'm Candace Aviles.